Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Stella. Happy birthday to you. Yeah, let's do this.
And the pink cupcakes have frosting in the middle, and the other ones are red velvet.
I was gonna say, you should have waited for the chocolate. You're gonna have to put something on there before I get into it.
Do I need to drizzle a little chocolate, kiddo?
Oh.
Okay, just take it.
Do it.
Why does it show her?
I'm just kidding. Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
This is fun.
Yay!
Like, this is so good.
She's like,
I don't know
about this. This is what they did.
Holding away from me.
A whole new
thing. Okay, if you guys want cupcakes, we get cupcakes.
Eat those over there, okay?
Yeah, actually.
Want me to do it?
Yeah. Would you have Amanda help you?
What do you need, honey?
Wow.
Oh my
goodness.
Here, girls, come sit down and eat, okay? So we don't need to get under plate. Virginia, you want to sit right here?
Is that good, Stella?
Eliza, can you get back in your chair, love?
Oh, no.
She's five.
Yeah.
Is that yummy?
No, it's chewy gooey.
There you go, girls. She's doing such a good job. Oh, do you guys have a mint?
I think that's what I know.
Yeah.
I think that person is what I know.
So good.
And the bicycle.
Good eater.
You need a napkin? I can hit you for like that, girl. You are right. And her cat. Stella got a cat hat today.
We'll have to get these up today so Aunt Jan can see them.
Stella, way to go. Look at this. She is like... Brady, it's the marijuana capital of the world. Are you sure you haven't heard of it?
What is?
Humble. I need a drink.
Hi. Richard.
Eureka, Kansas. Or California.
I was like,
Lindsay, Richard would like a drink. Where can I go to get
it? Do you want water or tea?
Water?
Do you like me to I don't think that the
Stella Claire, would you like a little bit of chocolate on your cupcake?